Okay, so I have failed you guys massively. I have not streamed in the last 2 days, today and yesterday. I am sorry for that. I have basically had a life. I'll even tell you guys honestly, okay? Tonight I've been swimming, and yesterday, what did I do yesterday? I did something else with my friends yesterday. I can't even remember what it was. In fact, no, I'll tell you what I did. I watched the football. So I'll be honest with you guys, I could have made streams yesterday happen and today, but I went out with my friends tonight and I watched the football yesterday, so I do apologise for that, guys. However, as you can see, I've literally got my coat on. I've just got in from swimming tonight. So basically, tomorrow World War 2 launches. Now, what I might do is I might do a stream beforehand, like however many hours before midnight. Then me and my dad will go and fetch it at midnight. I'll download it as fast as I can when I get back, and then I'll start another stream late on the night. It'll be like 1 o'clock for Europe, 12 o'clock in England, that kind of thing, for the first playthrough of the game ever. Then I have college all day Friday, and I'm up the Wolves Friday night. But Saturday, guys, is the big day for the channel. Saturday, there will be a stream and hopefully at least 2, 3, 4 tutorials on everything World War 2 Zombies. I cannot wait to help you guys with the tutorials and stuff. Hopefully I can get as many of you in the Discord. I will remember to put it in the description today because it's important. You know, I need as many of you guys in there as I can. I'm going to create a separate Discord VC voice chat for World War 2 and doing tutorials with me and stuff. So hopefully as many of you guys can make that happen. I would stream now. It's like 10 o'clock and I'm going to go for a shower. However, tomorrow we're going to stream and then I'll rest and I'll probably have a nap or something because we'll be up at least an hour after midnight tomorrow doing the stream and fetching the game. So I'll stream, then rest, then stream again when the game drops. Friday there will be nothing from me, guys. I apologise for that. But I'm at college all day Friday and then I'm at the Wolves pretty much straight away. Like, I'll do college from like 9 till 4, get back at 4, do my papers till 5, and then I'll have to be straight up to Wolverhampton to be up there for kickoff. So Friday, not going to happen. Saturday, yes, it will happen. There'll be at least a stream and 2 tutorials, if not 3 or 4 tutorials. Maybe even 2 streams, a late night stream and like an afternoon stream in the middle of the videos. Sunday, probably streams, videos. Basically, Saturday and Sunday will be the same day for me this weekend. Like, I'll have maybe 8 hours sleep over the course of the 2 days. So, you know, I'll be living on a little bit of sleep, but it's worth it because it's a new game and this is channel opportunity. I've got to grab every opportunity I get as a smaller YouTuber. You guys are going to help me do that. Honestly, from the bottom of my heart, I apologise for the last 2 days not streaming. But like I say to you guys, I do have a life. I want to go out with my friends and stuff. I'm 16. However, I'm back. I was never gone, I just had a couple of days rest. So yeah, tomorrow, Black Ops 3 Zombie stream probably. I don't know what I'll do, some warm-up kind of thing. Then midnight-ish, probably about 12:30, I'll stream World War 2 Zombies for the first time. Probably a bad idea to say it's more horror-based than action-adventure, but I'm up for it! My boy the Blue Snowball sneaking into this video, so I see it in the corner. And then Saturday, make a tutorial, Sunday, make a tutorial, maybe even Ultimate Guide. So, guys, I apologise for everything, not uploading in the last 2 days. I look forward to this weekend. I had to get this plan video out. I don't know what I'm calling it, but it's going to be something like to do with a plan video out to you guys because holy crap, that's a big spoiler. Don't you move. What are you doing today, guys? So, yeah, I'll see you guys on the weekend. I'm not going to kill you guys, don't worry. I'm not going to kill you. I'm going to get a glass. See you guys on the weekend. It's gonna be a good one. I hope you've enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.